The given question asked in IEEE 2002, the question is, the correct number of lone pairs on the central atom of compound XCF2, XCF4 and XCF6 are respectively. So, in XCF2, XCF4, XCF6. Okay. So, in XCF2, the xenon atom is sp3d hybridized. Okay. So, we know that in sp3d hybridization, the structure is triangular bipyramidal, but in this compound, only two fluorine atom attached with xenon. So, its shape is linear. Okay. So, three lone pair is present in this compound. Okay. Similarly, XCF4, the hybridization on central atom means xenon is sp3d2. So, in sp3d2, it has a two lone pair, okay, and in XCF6, it has a three lone pairs, okay, because in this the hybridization of XCF6, okay, sp3d3, in this XCF6 has a only one lone pair, okay, not its three, only one lone pair. Okay, so the correct answer for this question is 3, 2, 1 means option A.